Hello guys and girls, and welcome back to another Electrum video back on WWZ. And we've just completed the first mission of Jerusalem, and we're going to go straight into the next mission, which is Dead Sea Scroll.
Wouldn't want to scratch your paint job.
We get inside the power plant, take cover and wait for Phoenix to draw the locals away.
Copy that, Alpha.
Stay close, Doctor.
So here we are, mission two. So we've still got the Doctor with us. Let's get going.
Another day in fucking paradise.
Get behind us, Doc.
Okay.
My first time playing this mission.
No more
grip
lurker.
Down. Oh, fell off a rock.
We're seeing a lot of action.
Refugees, they were headed for the city.
Hold here, it's turned overnight.
I take this. So I have no idea what's happening now. No idea about defenses, nothing. So this will be interesting for me.
Got eyes on a lurker!
Get off that man.
Reload!
There must be a class somewhere on one of the guys to have breach charges on them.
We've got Zeds in the plant.
Yep.
Get your ass inside.
Who needs healing? How much ammo can I take? I hate the things. With a passion. Oh, mortar. I've never used a mortar yet. Okay, we'll place that here.
Mortar is prime and ready.
What's here? Automatic turret. Okay. We've got a big gun there. I guess I'll place this here.
Auto turret is scanning.
Another automatic turret. That helps me out.
Found a defense kit.
I guess I've placed it in the only other place available, which is right here.
Auto turret is set.
Okay. Right, and then what happens? Well, boom. Boom is what happens. Oh, what's this? I'll take that.
Now that's a weapon.
Defense is up. Got a few stragglers coming in already. Keep our ammos up. Ammos. We've got grenades, no one is healing yet. 10 seconds. Well, I think I'm gonna start. I don't know, because this mortar starts right there in the circle. And obviously they're gonna come over from somewhere. So I may as well start here and shoot them as they come
down.
I only covers that side though. Oh. Screw this. Someone get in the mortar. Are you not using it? Oh, we missed a lot there. Oh well, we got grenades. Where did this guy come from? Okay, just get. Oh no, it's a creeper. This is not good.
Here we go. Meat packs.
Oh. Come on. Oh, what? You only get a limited amount of ammo. Well, it makes sense.
Keep coming.
There's some more grenades anyway. Oh, yeah, there's loads. Who's behind there? The Doctor? Is it the Doctor? Is that what we're calling him?
Yes,
still come out, didn't they? And now there's a big guy up here. I'm being slapped. I've just looked at my health. Guys. It's a bit strange how they'd go to someone who's behind cover rather than someone who is standing right here. Hello, come for me. Guys, thank you. Get something going. Oh, chainsaw. I haven't used chainsaw yet. Oh my god. First time using chainsaw. Look at my health. I'm gonna swing and make my way to my mates. Please help me. Come on. He's got loads of health. We've got an automatic turret. Oh no. No. Oh man. I'm trying to disinfect myself. I don't need it to do it. Damn thing. Oh, that's close.
All right, 5 kilometers to
got
the
base. Downed.
Let's go.
That's not good.
As we came in, I saw a road on the other side of the power plant. Vehicles.
He's right. We may be able to find a ride.
You're pissing me off.
Is there any other heavies up here? I don't really want. Where's some grenades there? There's some grenades here. Make sure we have everything that we can have on us before we carry on. No. No more heavies. Wait. So I need a combat shotgun. Didn't really do the job, did it? Because I got downed. I know we're still coming out.
We can
a
cross
bit.
Over through that building. Get together before we move.
That was annoying. I took a sip of my water. And then I got some splashback.
Doc, stay behind us. Building needs pest control.
Going inside.
Let's roll. Big door straight across the hall. Gas back down. Stay clear.
Take him out. Oh, he should have been dead. How many bullets did we put into him? We've startled a few of them. Cool. What? Game is quite accurate, isn't it? With how the bullets travel. Yeah, I guess we go down. Oh, heavy. Swap you out.
Now that's a weapon.
The chainsaw did help me out a little bit. Not by much though. So we need to go down them steps to the other side. It's like a bit of a puzzle here, isn't it? Up them steps there? Yeah.
We're is the damn door switch?
Balcony, up there.
Needs another breach charge there. If it's up there, can I climb? Can I? That should have been a headshot. Oh, where's this guy?
Screamer's gone.
Okay. Where's my shotgun?
Watch your goddamn shot.
Let me get in front then. I mean, he stopped swearing at me. That's just a good sign of a relationship there. Probably make it. To myself, that's good.
Payback time.
So we now need to. Can we go around here? Let me just go up here. Yeah. I thought we had to go back round and up.
Exit's
yeah,
clear.
Whatever.
Moving out.
Right.
There, we've got to jump this fence.
I'm sorry, I can't make that jump.
Find another way down there.
What do you mean you can't make that jump? Oh, down here. Okay, but then we got to go around. That got no one's attention. Okay.
Got the locker.
No? Nope.
Swarms are gone. Turbines ground them up.
We got tangos.
Here, Joe.
Reloading!
So we reach here. Now what? All this to go back up there.
There's a tunnel through the rocks ahead.
I'm reloading.
Yeah, dude, like, you could have made that jump. So was it here? Oh.
Ball coming in!
Whee!
Reload! Got eyes on a lurker!
Oh, right in there. Sorry, man.
Running.
How can the guy reach me from there? What a throw. Oh, it's not damaging me. It's good. The gas, I mean.
My God, these bodies.
Yep.
This was a massacre.
Yep, it was.
The barricade. Drop it on the fence. Everybody. Crack up. Pull exterminate. That's right, bitches. Landmines.
Keep going.
Targets inbound!
Bitches! I'm reloading!
I'll take that one out. The rest can stay there. Ooh.
Come on, bitches!
Just nice sound controls. We have no more defenses apart from these bad guys. Picking the shots.
Keep coming.
Some zombies getting double tapped.
Reload.
Like zombie band. Ooh. Oh, again? I hear a heavy. Can my guys deal with it behind me, or do I need to turn around? Well, that's fun.
Keep coming.
Well, you keep saying that, and they will.
I'm reloading.
Really don't like them guys. Oh, you got him before I could swing at him.
There, those satellite dishes. That's the base.
Oh, I've never seen one that big. We kill, you find carb. Got it.
Assault carbine.
Good enough.
I think I can get this van running.
You think?
The battery's dead. No fuel, the basics. Find the man a fucking battery.
What? Find car parts. Right.
Running back now.
Get them off me.
Got injured.
How am I supposed to do this when this guy's always gonna hurt himself?
I'm okay.
All yours.
I don't like this gun. Next part. In there again? All the way back round here again.
Got something. Hold on.
Our guy's gonna hurt himself each time we come up there now, isn't he? Yep. This is what I need, online play. This would not happen online.
All yours.
One more. Overkill. Who cares?
I got parts. Running back now.
Yeah, I heard a gas bag. What the?
All yours.
Well, that was done nice and quickly. I expected something worse than that.
Would all of you just shut up for a second?
I think we're losing them.
Phoenix, I think we made it. Heading to the base. Be ready.
So that's mission 2 of episode 2, Jerusalem. That didn't go too badly. I expected that last bit to go a bit worse. Other than that, it was alright. Let's see how much health we lost. We died, so. Considering that we went downed, that's not bad. Do we get another level up? Yes, we do. And then the bonus. Welcoming committee. Extra. Seems like an automation gun turret with more ammo in it. Pardon me. Let's have a quick look at that. Yeah. Oh, stationary machine gun ammo increased by 25% for all teammates. That's not bad. But if we go to weapons. I reckon that is going to be 1,000, so I'm just going to not spend anything until we get there. That, what was it we used at the end there? It was a class 3 assault carbine. Yeah, okay. It's not bad. But it just wasn't doing the damage that I'm used to. That's it, guys and girls. Thank you again for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video.